The band has performed on 5 continents and at 5 Disney theme parks, which gave us our second nickname, the Mickey Mouse Band. The band is continuously one of the featured honor bands for the 6 ABC Duncan Thanksgiving Day Parade in Philadelphia, and this year marks the band's 41st consecutive year. This spring, the band will be traveling to France to perform at the American Cemetery at Omaha Beach in Normandy and Disneyland Paris. This year's captains are Color Guard, Lydia Filosi, percussion Gabe Fuentes and Sophie Olenek, and band captain Megan Olenek. Soloists are Lydia Filosi, Color Guard, Quinn Catalano, trombone, Simon Cushu, English horn, Reggie Asierto, clarinet, Noah Howington, trumpet, Olivia Wund, piccolo. The band is led on the field by junior drum major Ayush Shah, assistant drum major Aiden Kiesler, and drum major William McKeever. The marching band staff are percussion tech and music arranger Adam Fannensteel, assistant director of percussion Michael Canner, assistant director for color guard Jacqueline Stewart, assistant director for music and marching Kevin Hoagland, assistant director Felicia Heavenstreet, and band director Chris Bygott.
Daryl Lowry graduated from Pennridge High School in 1968. He was a member of the gymnastics team while he attended here at Pennridge. Upon graduation, Daryl joined the United States Marine Corps. Daryl and his wife, Chris Lowry, have been lifelong members of the Pennridge community. In 1978, Daryl became employed with Pennridge School District at South Junior High and eventually became the facilities manager at John M. Grass Elementary School. Many in the community know him as Mr. Lowry from his time there. Daryl started working football games in various capacities in 1978, and this year Daryl is working his 45th season with Pennridge Athletics. Daryl has worked for 7 athletic directors during his time. Tonight, we want to say thank you for all the years of service to Pennridge and the many sports teams you have helped along the way.
Imagine a world of peace without materialism, without borders separating nations. A world with all the people living for today, living life in peace and sharing all the world. Of course, we can't imagine a world of peace without a world of conflict. Beginning in harmony, our Warfield Symphony takes us through a journey of the tragedies of war and the fight for peace. With chaos and confusion, the war breaks out while tension builds until a dramatic moment of silence falls before the peak of the battle. As the war dissipates, the voice of hope cracks through the devastation into a beautiful melody filled with hope and peace. The forces join together, breaking down the barricades as they fight oppression, bringing us to the possibility of peace. Standing united as one, the war casts a shadow of fear, but an optimistic future prevails. Drum major William McKeever, is the band ready to take the field?
Penridge Pinkout is an opportunity for our community to support those whose lives have been affected by breast cancer. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. If you or someone you know has been touched by breast cancer, we ask you to please rise as we pause to recognize members of our community who have been affected by breast cancer. now, please help us welcome Grandview Health breast surgeon, Dr. Monique Gary.
Thank you. One in eight women will be diagnosed with breast cancer.